Say love for Mr. Mike Estimate. Risky.
Thank you. Give it up for Deshaun, the other black guy. Yeah. There's a 2 Negro minimum. I'm the second one. I don't do. Is that we need another Negro? I'll do it, sir. I sure do like comedy. Why you bring me up to the blackest fucking song? Yo, sucker. Old ass song and shit. Bring me up to Kendrick Lamar. No fucking 70s. I wasn't even fucking born back then. What the fuck you doing? Pete, I love the music. People, how you doing? How you living? How you feeling? You good? Good? I'm good. Oh, y'all act like you came from work release. I like that shit. Yeah. I love the music that bring though. I love Kendrick Lamar. I like gospel music too. I do. Cause you know, I figure I'm going to hell. I need to listen to something. You know what I'm saying? I gotta do that shit. Because the thing about it is though, I like all types of gospel music because they're always trying to reinvent it. And they're always trying to be. And I saw this one thing, I swear, they had this thing called heavy metal gospel. You know, I'm trying to feel the spirit, not fear it. What the fuck are you trying to do? I can't be just sitting there like, are you ready to pray? But you ain't freaking ready to pray! Jesus, 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 Jesus. Jesus, die for us. Jesus. On the cross, I pray. Okay, I don't want to be a Christian. I don't like this. What kind of shit is that? You know, the pictures of Jesus on a stained glass window, like, yeah. That is one thing called reggae gospel. That was cool. Yeah, they had this thing reggae. A dude came out with a purple velvet robe, just chilling. Just coming out, Ayadon. How you doing? All praise to God. All praise to God. Kick it. Dum, 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 dum. Oh yeah. Dum, 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 dum. Oh Lord. Jesus. My sweet Jesus. Oh, he died. Yes, he died. Come now. Oh, they nailed him onto the cross. And this is what he said. And this is what he said. You wanna know what he said? He said, ow, ow, ow. These things hurt. Take it, apostles. Ow, ow, ow. Man, I'm going to hell for that joke right there. I don't fucking lie. I don't understand, sir. I don't know how certain people find God, you know. Pretty lot of people say they find God. And you know what always find? They always tell people, God told me to do this. Like murderers always say that shit, you know. God told me to kill him. I had to kill him. Like, I've been asking God for shit for years. How your murderous ass find him and I can't even fucking get an audition with this fucking pilot I don't want, you know. And this one lady, she was about to get executed. She was in front of the judge. She's like, Your Honor, I found Jesus. I did. Yeah, the judge was like, well, bitch, now you gonna meet him. You know, take care. Yeah. I don't understand certain things, man. Yeah. Like I said, my kids don't understand certain things, too. My kids don't understand certain things. Like, they don't understand how good they fucking have it sometimes. Now they want these fucking skinny jeans. I don't know what the hell. Skinny jeans, these fucking skinny. And he's skinny. You can't be skinny and have fucking skinny jeans. Got black, and he's black, and he got black. It looks like a black dental floss. He can't even walk in that bitch. His fucking legs all looking pigeon-toed. The phone don't even go in his pocket all the way. You know, I call him, the shit is just vibrating across the room. Dad, stop! I just want to see you come over here. Fucking hip comes out. He can't even fart. The shit just come out and come right back in his ass. Just, now his breath all stink. You know. And now, okay, apparently, like I said, I just can't ask him for shit anymore, you know. I'm serious, my kids just all of a sudden, everything is just, Oh, it's just all my boys just dramatic. I ask him one little fucking thing. I don't know if you got a 12-year-old man. He's just dramatic. I ask him one thing. Hey man, can you take care of the dishes for me? Now? My God! Stupid responsibility. Jeez, I do everything. How much the mortgage, motherfucker? How much is that? You do everything? Walking over to the sink like I'm sending him off to the fields and shit. Just like, wait in the water. Wait.